Accused in the Allahabad law student lynching case, Vijay Shankar has been arrested by the police. He is the fourth accused nabbed by the police in the case, but now questions are being raised as sources are telling your channel that the police were trying to attempt a cover-up. Now, as per the sources, you have Allahabad police lodging the FIR on the 11th after the student succumbed to injuries. However, the district police continued to maintain that the FIR was lodged on the night that the incident took place. Let me bring in Amir Haq on this. Amir, what is the police's role exactly? Give us clarity on that front, because there are now, as what the sources say, an attempt being made to cover up.
Well, Amita, the police actually, gave the report to its seniors. The district police gave out a report to the DDP office that a case in the right arrest was registered the same night the incident happened. The incident happened late night on the 9th, and the date changed after midnight, and therefore the police claimed that an FIR was registered on the 10th of February itself. While the fact is that once the student who was lynched there expired on the 11th on Sunday, it was only then that an FIR under sections of attempt to murder was registered, which was later on changed, wherein in fact ICC sections pertaining to murder were also added thereon a little later. The fact is that the police did not take the matter initially seriously. It was much later that the media raised the matter, and once the police's role was criticized, that the police tried to lodge an FIR in backdate, trying to show its seriousness as far as tackling crime on the ground is concerned.